This is DJ Smooth, and I was watching the news today with Mr. President said something, and I had wrote it down, and I can't even find it. I'm so mad about praying and or looking to the heavens or, you know, just something that had to do with God regarding defeating this invisible enemy. And so 91 Psalms, of course, and this is the United States, and we're praying for the world today, but that's my family. This is why I'm on my knees all the time, every day. But not only for my family, but for the United States of America and the world. And because we are right now against the invisible enemy. And we have to pray hard and stick together with prayers. God hears prayers. The more you pray, the more God's going to hear your cries. So I want everybody to be safe out there. Stay your distance. And just stay prayed up. And you see my family here, my son-in-laws and my daughter. You know, I love them. You know, they are the world to me. And just pray for your family because we can't see them. We can't touch them. We can't.